I will scare him with my ill-placed AP shells. Oh, look. Oh, those. Oh, get him. Oh! Oh! Dead it. Fellas, welcome back to the channel. Hope y'all are doing well today. Today we're playing some World of Warships. I just want to take a second and say thank you to those that have supported me in the past videos of World of Warships. It's immensely supported the channel, and I thank you so much. Before we go any further, though, today's video is sponsored by World of Warships, so many thanks to them. If you are new to World of Warships, World of Warships is a free-to-play naval combat game with battleships, heavy cruisers, light cruisers, destroyers, aircraft carriers that all fight together in the same battle. One of the main things I love about World of Warships is that it's extremely easy to pick up and shoot stuff and learn a little bit about the game. But as you progress, the game gets deeper and deeper on what you need to do and how you need to support your teammates. If you use that link in the description below to register, you will immensely support the channel. Right now, there is a huge starter pack for only 25 euros that will help get your sea legs in World of Warships. Also, if you go through that link and use the code word BOOM, you'll get 200 doubloons, two ships, the St. Louis and the premium ship Emden, 20 Restless Fire camos, 2.5 million credits, and 7 days of premium for new users going through the link in the description below. Thank you guys so much for the support and keeping this channel pumping. And thank you, Wargaming, for the sponsor today. All right, guys, here we go. I love this HE.
There's this Königsberg in the back.
Yeah.
Let me see what we can do.
Yeah, one day they left and he's got like 1k health after I torped and shot. Elena is in the chat as well, of course. The guy streams. Just so be careful that Elena is streams now because I have something missed.
Elena. That guy you're pinging? No.
Yeah, he's sitting in my chat.
Hey, Akatsuki is somewhere around here. Oh, there you go. Torpedoes on the Hawkins.
Enemy destroyer detected.
No, there he is. He's got 2k health, huh?
Alright, I got permafire set on that Helena. All right, let's focus this guy for a little bit. Torpedoes.
And quit. 4 hits in support.
Man, this Hawkins getting some nice RNG on the torpedoes, but it's holy.
Our victory is in sight.
The lack of fire chances on this Colorado is pretty surprising.
It's the classic.
It's just like the game has granted him like a really nice RNG right now. Oh my gosh! He comes back, he has 3 fire sets!
Yeah, someone else got them.
Yeah.
I always force them to use the damage con, and then after that I can't get any more fires. Then I watch someone else like look at him with his secondary.
Exactly. He's just on strict fire. Okay, he damage conned.
Whoa. Don't need to shoot him anymore. Let him be now. He's learned his lesson. Poor man by now. No need to be shooting him. Surely he's picked up his lesson.
Okay, I'm getting nailed by the Helena.
Yep, about to kick the Colorado. I'm good at you.
I'm gonna tank this damage for y'all. I'm doing my part.
Big damage tanker. Let me help you with the Colorado. It looks like it's about to kill you guys. Let me save you. There
the ship
you
is on fire.
Oof. My life for hire. Helena, damage conned.
Wait, you don't have fire prevention, fly?
What?
I saw that fire. You don't have fire prevent?
I don't know.
I didn't see that shit.
What do you mean?
I don't think I didn't see that shit.
Wait, I didn't press any buttons. I didn't damage con.
No, but you have no fire prevention. Attention. Reporting
the target position. I will scare him with my ill-placed AP shells.
Enemy
turrets. Oh, get him. Oh!
Oh!
Dead it.
Butter you up.
Dude, Ward of Warships has the best carrier gameplay since Battle Stations Midway.
Oh my god, they are buttering the fuck out of you.
Oh my.
They are deep frying you right now.
Yes, dude. Okay. He doesn't say anything in chat. He just leaves the game like a good boy he is. What a soldier.
Oh my god, I just did the best blind fire in history.
What happened?
Fiji was parked and I blind fired his citadel in the smoke.
Ooh, what ship is that? Is that a British one?
Sure.
It's the Fiji is the tier 7 British light cruiser. Enemy
battleship sighted. Dude, that superstructure though is wonderful. Look at that. Mm. This Bismarck is going to turn to the left hard.
No, he's the guy who said hello, Flannel. He's committed, man.
Okay, gotcha.
All you get is a citadel through the booty, of course. And I pressed the wrong button.
He's turning back in. Yeah, he's full tilt.
Our tanking American battleship player. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Hey, wow, Fly, how you doing?
Hey, I'm not full health. I mean, in all honesty, I'm in an aggressive position, okay?
You sound like me when I tried to explain to my girlfriend why I'm clean. No, look at this. It didn't look like this before.
At least he hasn't gone through the 9-10 line like a Sharn horse, so. Enemy
Come on, do some damage on your brother. Yay, 5,000 damage.
Nice. They have no DDs anymore, so you can literally be a massive bowler if you choose.
Alright, I'm going in.
Okay, the only thing that can torp you is the Vuki.
Nice fire sets on the busy. Are those torpedoes near him on target?
Yeah, those are Asasha torps.
He's gonna hit at least two.
Oh, oof.
Yeah, and Asasha torps are hella filthy. They can only hit BBs, but my god, when they hit, it's not fun. Did you finish that? Wait, what happened to my Bismarck? He said he was pushing in, and somehow I'm ahead of him.
In my defense, the Nagato, cut me off. Look at the replay. The Nagato bumped into me. Yes. I'm tanking so much damage right now. Oh, it hurts. Oof.
I can tell.
Don't fire at your allies.
Oh, don't worry. You do show up for the kill, huh?
Thanks for the donation. Thanks for the donation. Thanks for the donation. Thank you. Thank you.
No part of the tanking aspect, but my god, when I get some on low HP, then we're there. It's like that Bernie Sanders meme. I have come to you again for a doom. I'm gonna need to drop you there.
See, I'm telling you, if you just quit bitching and went forward, like you were earlier, you would have been fine!
It's like the USA in World War II all over again. We do the hard fighting, then they
sure. all the stories are with us.
Yeah.
Ooh, Cleveland. Here, take this. Oh, those are nasty shells. 1,000 damage.
Mm-hmm. There's a Nagato behind him, inspired by your... Oh, that's actually... I managed a full nose in nose.
All right, I'm just going to push this Ibuki's pooper in. Going in for the Ibuki.
Oh, wow. The high threat.
You see this? You see this right now? Look at this dedication. Going in full steam with one-of-a-kind Bismarck. There's only two of these in the world.
Yep. Wait, what do you mean only two of these in the world?
Well, I mean the Tirpitz.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like, did he have a special skin?
Give me that nice sit. I wonder what the Ibuki's thinking.
No,
I got double fire set. Might need support. Might need help.
Wait, double fires? Are you shooting HE at that Ibuki?
No.
Oh god, yes you are.
No, I'm not shooting HE.
Yeah, oh god, yes.
No, I'm not. Those are my APs right there. Look, Citadel. Boom. That's my Citadel. I'm gonna press damage con because I have two fires. Oof. Better kill him now, Steve. Another Citadel. Overmatch. Oh, fuck.
Oh, nice. Harry Book saved you.
What'd you just say?
Harry Book saved you.
No, look how much health I have.
Oh, are you telling me you're a battleship player in endgame with plenty of health to save?
He did not. He didn't. He nowhere near saved me. Okay. I have 12 hours in this game this month, okay?
I think I can.
Oh my gosh, I'm sitting everybody. About to break 100,000 for my boy Flam and Eden. Just dedicate it to you guys.
Nagato is already dead. He does not know it, but he's already dead.
Another sit. What is. Dude. World of Warships is the best game in the universe.
Oh my god! And he... His Citadel's been through the stern! Oh my god. See, this is... I can tell where you're getting this RNG from. You're taking it from me.
The balance in the force has changed. Oh my gosh. Give me your power. This is what you get with playing with American. We like we have higher gravities. And we tend to just pull stuff in and, you know, extort.
I'm not sure it's gravity causing you to pull stuff in.
Ooh.
Actually, it might be gravity, you
well,
know.
Well, yeah, larger object. Yeah,
larger object.
Look, Citadel time.
What is that dispersion?
Oh,
that was a bit high.
No. At the time of shot, it was good, but I was heading forward.
Yeah, just give me your broadside. Give me your broadside.
No. Oh, woof, smacked.
Why does Fly Daily suddenly sound like he aged 20 years during the last 2 years? He's been playing a gaijin.
It's one word, meth.
Well, that's what I said, a gaijin gang.
Oh, wait, how do I look back at the stats?
This is disgusting to look at.
Oh my god, really? This backline HE spammer.
Look at that. Number one.
Backline HE spammer. This
number one.
Absolutely, Phil.
Detail report. Shells fired. Armored piercing only the whole entire game.
There's nothing to be ashamed about. You can be proud of the fires you start.
I got four citadels, man. That's almost five.
Almost. And five is almost six. Six is almost seven.
Oh my goodness. That game was so ridiculous. The Bismarck is wonderful.
I'll play
especially when you're firing HE. I mean, AP.